These small replica military aircraft are doing more than aerial acrobatics.
We're just trying to raise money for the wounded warriors and also Woody's home for Vietnam vets.
Neil Shaw goes in depth to show how these fly guys are helping our local vets. Sunday on First News.